have food. It's good. My mom made, well, she didn't make the chips, but she made a full moon. So, here's our box. Thursday, Wednesday, Tuesday, Monday, and Friday. Friday, you are by me. And here's the top. And the sparkles inside the chicken move. And this is a question box. Epic theme song. Oh! The chicken just landed in my chip dip. Get it? Chick dip. Oh, good. No one has to know about it. Anyways, epic question box sound. Question box. It smells like wallflower. Anyways, so I have the box for right now, so I get to pick a question this week, and I'm uber excited about it right now. The only ideas it contains are mine and Wednesdays. So, I'm going to pick a question, I'm going to answer it, and it's going to be awesome, or it's going to be a theme for this week, so, here goes nothing. I'm not going to look. You guys can look. Okay, this is one of Wednesdays. Have you ever broken a bone? And this is her illustration of a broken bone. This is an interesting question because I have never broken a bone, even though I'm extremely fragile and fall down quite a lot. Now I'm going to eat a piece of the sandwich. I actually almost broke my ankle once in the fourth grade playing tag. I have strong bones. I drink lots of milk as a child. I'm gonna eat those pieces of chip. Random. And we're all here. See you tomorrow. Okay. So I have food. It's good. My mom made, well, she didn't make the chips, but she made a full moon. So, here's our box. Thursday, Wednesday, Tuesday, Monday, and Friday. Friday, you are by me. And here's the top. And the sparkles inside the chicken move. And this is a question box. Epic theme song. Oh! The chicken just landed in my chip dip. Get it? Chick dip. Oh, good. No one has to know about it. Anyways, epic question box sound. Question box. It smells like wallflower. Anyways, so I have the box for right now, so I get to pick a question this week, and I'm uber excited about it right now. The only ideas it contains are mine and Wednesdays. So, I'm going to pick a question, I'm going to answer it, and it's going to be awesome, or it's going to be a theme for this week, so, here goes nothing. I'm not going to look. You guys can look. Okay. This is one of Wednesdays. Have you ever broken a bone? And this is her illustration of a broken bone. This is an interesting question because I have never broken a bone, even though I'm extremely fragile and fall down quite a lot. Now I'm going to eat a piece of the sandwich. I actually almost broke my ankle once in the fourth grade. Playing tag. I have strong bones. I drink lots of milk as a child. I'm going to eat those pieces of this. It's random. Hey, we're all here. See you tomorrow.